While we face the extraordinary and challenging events of this year, it has become clear that, more than ever, digital communication technologies have proved to be essential in ensuring that our economies continue to function and that our governments are able to provide services. Digital communication technologies also allow people in our countries to continue to work, study, and enjoy family life, while adopting the necessary measures to deal with the COVID-19 pandemic under the guidance of President Bolsonaro. Brazil continues to expand its network infrastructure and internet connectivity. We are currently implementing a wide range of initiatives. I would like to provide two significant examples. The first of these is called Connected North, which deploys subfluvial fiber optic cables in the Amazon region, bringing high-capacity broadband network to 59 municipalities in 6 states, serving a population of 9 million citizens, along with schools, health units, and public administration facilities. A second major initiative is the upcoming spectrum auction, to take place in the first semester of next year, offering several frequency bands suitable for a wide range of new applications. Thus, Mr. Chairman, we look forward to additional concrete steps in implementing the collaboration among BRICS countries in the area of communication research. Congratulations to all. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.